actually met a guy who finished the Red Mile. He lost an eye in the process, but he did walk away with a pile of credits. And I mean, you got two eyes, right?
With us. What happened to the Hassanovs never... You got it! That's wonderful! But Blake Aldwell... Well, let me think back. There was a... I'll get my lawyer on this. Frank Langston's in for a rude surprise. And we can maybe see a Hassanov return back to... They helped make the Freestar Collective. If they have living heirs, you've more than earned this.
is it?
Greetings, Captain.
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood.
Been a while since I've seen your ugly mug. Nice to see you again, old friend.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through the eye. Always preferred working alone, even around people I like. But we're all working together on this one. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man, and I'm worried.
She's as tough as they come, but happy to lend a hand if needed.
She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometime. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunt. Usually it doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on, but if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye.
Mighty Hero Awakens.
Better than Dad's?
Identify yourself.
You are from Constellation. Vladimir said someone might be coming.
Well, I guess making sure you were all right was a bit of an overreaction, judging by the dead body and all.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members? Dutifully following orders? I should not be frustrated with you. It is good that you have their trust. We waste time. We should complete our mission and then we can talk.
Out of here.
Let us talk more once our mission is complete.
I must confess,
I might have what you need. Yeah, I was done too.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Did you keep something?
God!
Chang.
Have anything of value? You did not respond when I called to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before. I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. It was, yes. I appreciate that you see it that way. A very practical outlook, not one I find is shared amongst members of Constellation. May I ask what your background is? Argos. I have heard of this company. Small, reckless. Interesting. I do not have experience with this profession, but I have my own experiences with risk. We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand? Mom, this means we are in agreement. Thank you. That is good to... I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us. I have my own way back. Go on without me.
That there is a steady, relentless, soul-crushing hum of industry. Yay.
Thank you. They don't need it. gotta admit, I miss the old girl, New Atlantis.
Exploration still lives as long as the lodge is still standing.
Andresia, thank goodness. We were worried.
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed.
They could be anywhere, can't they? Embedded in a rock.
Or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader. I catch myself just staring at the collection sometimes, wondering what it all means. Maybe that's how our ancestors felt when they were looking up at the stars for the first time.
They didn't just gawk at the stars, Mateo. They explored. They tested. Science brought us to space, not daydreaming.
I disagree. What's the point of science if not to enable humanity's dreams? And where do those dreams come from?
Not every dream is a pleasant one. I agree with Noelle. The work is what moves us forward.
You're with me, right? Science or dream? Another realist has joined our ranks. I'm outnumbered.
The truth hurts, Mateo.
And Mateo ropes us into another round of philosophy. Can't we agree both are important?
You know what? I just realized I completely overtook this whole conversation. This should be about you and Andresia celebrating a win for the group.
I do not mind being asked to join in a debate. It was good to hear everyone's sides, but I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help. I have no objections.
Noelle, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts. Tell the Rogue to meet me back on board the station.
Then thank you, but it was not necessary.
Any day you make it through is a victory in my book. Sorry, I plain forgot what I wanted to talk with you. That girl. If Cora leaves her tools out one more time. I mean, I love her more than life itself, but I can only say the same damn thing so many times. That's Cora to a T. I mean, this is between me and you. But Cora wasn't exactly planned. I don't know if I mentioned, but I served a spell in the Freestyle Rangers. Had a partner, Lillian Hartz. Well, we were like fire and ice, but, it wasn't all bad. It wasn't always like it is now. Hell, when Cora was born, I was completely out of my depth. For the first few months, I kept thinking what a colossal mistake I made. Me, a father. But one late night, early morning, whatever, little Cora gave me my first smile. And I knew I'd do anything for that girl. Yeah, sure don't feel like it. And it's something you said to me. About parents wanting children to learn from their mistakes. Now that Cora's getting older, that's what haunts me. I've done things I'm not proud of. I said things even worse. I try to be better for Cora, but that's really reassuring. I do the best I can by her. I know it seems crazy, towing her across the stars, but I'm not exactly swimming with options here. Her mother, like I said, another story another time. And what, have her raised by Jacob, my dad? I'd sooner ship her off to Vladimir. You think? Well, she does say that. And if she just learned to pick up after herself, she just might live until she's 13.
Did you need something? I have never been one to shy away from shoulder. Ah, yes, we are done. Thankful these rides are quick. I do not like being in small, enclosed spaces with many people I do not know. you find that statue pleasing? I wonder if it matches the original vision of the artist, or if they changed the design as they worked on it.
Well, hello. You hear about the job by any chance? The officer over there can help. Part-time security officer. The position's very flexible. You can basically work whenever you're available. We've had some gaps in the schedule lately. Macy's out on maternity leave. Jose's on loan to Sidonia. When it rains, it... So really, we just need someone to fill the void. Well, first things first, I have to ask, do you have any security experience? It sure counts for something. I mean, you're alive. And resilience is definitely an important trait for any officer. Well, I think I've... Your first assignment couldn't be easier. Go to MAST and check in with Agent Plato at Aegis. There was a package left at a dead drop, and they need UC security to handle it. He'll fill you in on the details. You know, MAST. The Military Administrative and Scientific Triumvirate. Joint building, headquarters of the entire United Colonies? I really should have given you a more thorough interview. Aegis, they're basically UC intelligence. They help identify threats to New Atlantis before they become problems. While we're separate departments, there are times we need to rely on each other, so it's important to keep a good working relationship. We do Agent Plato this favor, and maybe he'll toss us some intel when an investigation stalled. Well, just because you're bringing it here doesn't mean that's where it'll end up. As for why, you can ask Aegis. As far as I'm concerned, let me know if you have any questions.
Of course, welcome at any time here in Mass.
Ah, right. You're Sergeant Yumi's recruit. You're taller than I expected.
Oh, it wasn't a compliment. In any case, let me fill you in. We have a dead drop that we think has been compromised. So I'd like someone from UC Security to handle the pickup instead. Take the package back to Sergeant Yumi and he'll check it in as evidence before it gets routed back to Aegis. Take the Nat to the spaceport. There should be a Galbank ATM right next to the station. The package is taped under one of the benches. Grab it and deliver it to Sergeant Yumi and the job's done.
No.
My parents would never have been so presumptuous. Every agent who joins Aegis gets to choose a pseudonym, pending approval, of course. I chose this for myself when I signed on. I have, of course, since learned that I am not nearly as smart as I thought I was as a younger man. I suppose none of us are. I'm the acting head of Aegis, the intelligence division here in MAST. I oversee all our active projects and agents in the field, and I'm afraid that's about as much. We're the intelligence arm of the United... Think of it this way. UC security responds... All you really need to know, our main priority is this. We keep an eye on. You get used to it after a while. And it makes the occasions where... Good luck with the mission. The fewer people there are, think... Make sure that package gets to UC security.
How's the investigation going? Still have questions? Nicely done. It's really hard to find good help these days. That being said, my luck seems to be turning around. We've gotten a lot of new personnel as of late, not just you. Who knew all I had to do was put up a sign? Oh yeah, once I had a recruit who was basically bred to be UC security. I mean, his favorite book was a training manual. He knew every rule, every procedure, and on top of that, was a pinpoint marksman. But he lacked exactly what you are talking about. Initiative. He ended up transferring to a desk job after a year. Anyway, here's your payment. And if I have any more work for you, I'll let you know.
Always a satisfying moment to return to your ship.
How can I be of service, Captain?
Always nice to see a new...
Oh boy, I didn't mean for you to take it personally. It's just something to say to customers. Break the ice, know what I mean? Listen, you just relax. Make yourself comfortable. You're welcome to stay as long as you want. That work for you, new guy? Let me know if there's anything I can get you. Yep, spaceport traffic keeps me pretty busy. But just between you and me, I've got something in the works that'll change everything. A new drink that'll make this place famous, galaxy-wide. You would love it, I guarantee. Only, I can't make you one right now. Don't have the ingredients. I made a deal with a hauler to bring me some small samples of an ingredient I think will make all the difference. But it never showed up. Turns out the guy I hired was also hired by a few other folks. The kind of folks who ship less than legal cargo. Security got wind, and the whole lot was impounded. Now they're just sitting on it, taking their sweet time like they always do. I submitted all the paperwork, believe me. And really, I'm not even certain this is what I need to finish the recipe. I think it is. I need to get my hand. I really do. Before we say anything else, I am in no way asking you to do anything that might violate any of the many, many laws in place here in New Atlantis or the Lar... This is just one friend talking to another friend, asking if maybe that friend could possibly find a way to get her in port. And if, hypothetically, that were done in a less than 100% legal way, well,
this is a dubious request. I am not sure it is...
God, you have no idea. I'm obviously not expecting you or anyone to go in guns blazing and taking hostages or something. I just figure there has to be a way to get what I need. I'm not worried. Wait, are you saying I should be worried? No, of course not. It'll be fine. Totally fine. I trust you. I'm obviously not expecting you or anyone to go in gun. Yeah, this is hardly a life or death situation. Well, speaking of news, some folks are convinced. Ridiculous, if you ask me. Sure, they ran a couple of stories about Aquiles City that weren't totally critical, but come on. Anyway, that's the sort of high-stakes stuff people talk up while waiting on a flight. See you around.
Paulden?
This really isn't a good place for civ- There's something I can help you with?
Yeah.
You're not getting. I hear you. That's what I'm hoping. All right, look, don't tell anyone I did this for you. Anyone asks.
Adventure you can Hope life is treating you well. Hey there, Nuke. Good to see you again.
Oh, no way. You really got it? I probably don't want to know what you did to get this, right? I mean, I want to know, but it... I certainly hope not. This is a huge deal to me, but it's not worth either of us murdering over.
Well, look, I can assure this will all be worth it in the end. Matter of fact, I'm going to let you have the first ever sample.
On top of that, you get free drinks. Not like unlimited free drinks, but you want a little pick-me-up now and then? I got you covered. I need some time to work on what comes next. But this was the difficult part, I think. Really, thank you so much. Catch you later.
Understand this station was once quite the luxurious place.
Welcome to the Trade Authority. I'm Marcel, and if there's anything, our stock may not be as vast as New Atlantis or Sidonia, and seeing as the Trade Authority is the only fully licensed operator for the Den, I'm afraid, Geralt, it is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, and I hope we have what you... Was there something you... Certainly. May I be of service? Thank you. Did you have any trouble? Good. Very good. Here's your pay, and your continued discretion would be appreciated.
Having a good one?
Nice to meet you. Name's Trevor, mining director for the Deimos Mining Project here in Scenic Undergrounds today. I could spare a minute or two to chat, so long as you're not looking for mining work. Not so bad for one of the old... As I'm sure you know, we're responsible for supplying resources to Deimos Star Yards, which in turn is responsible for supplying UC naval vessels. That, among other major projects, makes us one of the United Colony's most important... The prestige and pay... Argos, huh? Yeah, I've heard of them. That's great.
Unless... Maybe you could help me out with a job. Off the books.
I love the enthusiasm. Now do yourself a favor and get to know some of the miners. It'll remind you what you're doing this for. See, you might have noticed that our equipment ain't exactly holding together like it used to. Problem is, we can't get new equipment unless we start exceeding our quotas. And we can't do that until we get new equipment. I've got a plan. Okay. First, I need someone from the outside to bolster our yield so we can prove that we can exceed our quota. I'll fill you in on the rest of the details after you've hauled up some ore. One standard quota should do. I need to know I can trust you with the easy stuff first. When you've got enough, drop it off in the bin over there for processing. Then come see me. not having any trouble mining the ore, are you?
If there were any doubt of Sidonia's importance...
Hey, be careful not to point that thing.
Is a little trickier. Our director of mining operations, Peter Brennan, fired his last assistant over a month ago. Peter's the only one who can approve the order for new equipment, and unfortunately, he's useless without an assistant. I think I've got a surefire way for you to get that job. Then you, as his assistant, can get him to sign off on the approval. Got that industrial court know-how, do you? Then, you know how this is all gonna go down. Go to the Deimos office in orbit, apply for the job, answer some questions about kissing the boss's ass. It's mostly BS, but it's gotta be done. Doesn't matter what you say, as long as you don't say anything too bonkers. We'll talk about how to secure the job after you get that application squared away.
Surely there must be someone else who can take such a ridiculous job.
Thank you. finally left the cradle of Earth behind.
I wish Deimos was exclusively a military contractor. Deimos ships are responsible for countless victories. They're a true piece of history.
Deimos and the UC are
in exorbitant. It's nice to see someone not in uniform. They can be so touchy, you know. Always eager to point out the slightest problem. Oh, please tell me you aren't secretly some high-ranking general. What a relief. I assume you're here for a ship. Either that, or you are really, really lost. Mr. Henderson handles sales, but if you want to know anything about our ships, I'm your gal. Oh, yeah? Well, I take that as a compliment. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It can be pretty hard working with these no-nonsense military types. Oops. Yeah, I probably shouldn't say things like that, at least not so loudly. I've already been written up twice this week. I can only take so many lectures. Man, I could really use a drink. Well, we don't have much of it at all. We have to keep up appearances. What I could really use is Jake Stout, from Jake's Bar in New Atlantis, of course. Or The Well, to be more specific. I used to love that place when I lived there. I mean, Jake isn't friendly, but he could make a pretty good drink. Say, you're the traveling type, right? Would you mind grabbing me one of Jake's Stouts? Awesome! Thank you so much. I eagerly await your return. If you have your own ship, we're always looking for bulk resources. The Star Yards have negotiated a set price with the Trade Authority, twice the market rate. As a first-time contractor, I am required by law to let you know that every Star Yard offers the same terms. But obviously, you should deal with us. Depending on your cargo hold size, you may need to make several trips to fulfill the order. So what we need is, we need a medium shipment, 2,000 units of it. I'll come back later then. I mean, they're very good, obviously. Oh shit. Do you know you can be lectured on being too honest? Right. What makes Deimos special, though, is the package. We've been building ships forever, and the way we... I'm gonna murder my enemies, sort of. The UC Navy. I repaired just about every class of vessel there is. I even repaired Henderson's longsword once or twice. I swear, that man has a guardian angel with him full-time. Deimos hired me because I know every rivet and microchip on these ships. So if Henderson gets stumped on something... Oh,
Yeah. Bye. If you have any questions, if you ever need more information, just let me...
A ship can hold a candle to a day.
Will we be taking off immediately, or are there other matters that require your attention?
This is the best shot. Okay, now we need to ensure you get hired. Basically, we'll need to make sure you're the only choice. To do that, you'll need to get access to the HR terminal in the corporate office upstairs on the main level. If you delete the other applications from the system, you'll be a shoo-in. That's the spirit. Believe me, this is gonna help everyone. By the way, the HR password is password spelled backwards, which Tia thinks is pretty clever. She gets talkative during happy hour, and loud. I'm surprised everyone doesn't know her password, honestly. Anyway, should be pretty easy.
Shipbuilders, and desperate to remain relevant.
can say that I've got some good. I just saw the company message go out that you've been hired as Peter's assistant. Congrats. Next step should be easy. Just go to work for Peter, and when you get access to his terminal messages, you'll see my request. All you've got to do is approve that request, and we'll be right on with it. Then we can get that new equipment and show corporate how it's done.
Must be a fun job, or else why would we keep getting so many applicants? Oh, you're finally back. I feel like you've been gone for ages. Do you know how tough this job is without an assist? Good. Now, let's meet. You look a bit different than I remembered. Did you go to Enhance? No, now I remember. They told me they sent me someone new. Anyway. When they told me how poorly you did on your application questions, I had my doubts. But at least you showed up on time, so maybe there's hope. Well, enough chit-chat. Let's get to work. Excellent. Some initiative. I love it. That's something my previous assistant lacked. A shipment I ordered has yet to arrive, and I don't know why. Last time this happened, my assistant needed to speak to Governor Hurst. I don't know what he has to do with it, but go figure it out and get my shipment for me. Oh, do they cover nothing in orientation anymore? No, strike that. We got rid of orientation, didn't we? Anyway, it's not important. Your job is easy. You do what I ask, and that's pretty much it. I'm surprised you've forgotten that steer. All right, new assistant. What's in the sh... A good assistant knows it's not their place to ask. Mediocre assistants get... You know what? I forgot where I was going with this, but it does... Also, I don't quite remember. I don't know. At first, I thought I had multiple assistants that rotated in and out, but... It seems I've only ever had one at a time, and they all just stopped showing up. I believe my last assistant was supposed to get me some coffee, but never. Have a good one.
The Sidonian people are great. They're hard workers and true UC patriots.
Ah, hello. Welcome. I don't usually have time to speak with random people off the street, but I'd be happy to help. What can I do? Something important, huh? Well then, you've been quite busy making a name for yourself, haven't you? Oh, it's okay. You can drop...
It sounds as though you have been spying on us, Governor.
Not exactly spying. Word gets around, and I'm one to listen when it does. I like to know what goes on in my... So look, I admire a go-getter like yourself. You're not in trouble, unless you make trouble. And I don't think you're the type.
I know you're not really Mr. Brennan's assistant. I don't know exactly what you're up to, but I have little reason to suspect you're up to no good. So let's cut to brass tacks. Oh. I know exactly what happened to that shipment. However, I suspect Mr. Brennan neglected to tell you that I'm holding it due to his immense backlog of unpaid taxes. Then again, he may be unaware. Look, I'll tell you what. I'll release that shipment for you. But I'm going to need a favor first, since you seem to be adept at keeping quiet. See, my personal spacecraft was stolen, likely by Crimson Fleet pirates. I need someone to find it. Then I need that someone to destroy it. Discreetly. I need tight lips on this. Well, this is a tricky situation. Not to get bogged down in details, but assuming this is the work of pirates, it's best to destroy the ship and everybody on board. Makes it cleaner for insurance purposes. Oh, it's a few reasons. I don't want this mired in their process. Also, it's a bit of an embarrassment for a sitting governor to lose a ship. So I'd rather that not get out. I'm sure you understand. Then we have an agreement. I'll send you to the ship's last known location. Remember, not a word of this leaves this room.
The city certainly projects a powerful image for the United Colonies, eh?
What's it gonna be? Yeah. First of all, I didn't ask what you thought of it. Second, don't blow smoke up my ass. We both know it ain't nice. Down here? Like that's somehow different from other bars? Worse, maybe? That's what you're implying? What are you? A structural engineer? Some mass egghead? I know full well what down here implies. Uh-huh. You buying? You better be buying. First of all, second... Well, bye. Yes?
Docked.
shall be on our way.
Hello, Captain.
Deimos has every type of ship. Oh, yes, thank you so much. And just so you know, I definitely will not be drinking this on the job. Definitely not.
Deimos ships are responsible for countless victories. They're a true piece of history.
Not.
You've got something for me?
I always wondered what it would be like to see these famed Red Devils in combat.
Here, I have something for you. Yes, well, it seemed like a good idea. I saw it earlier and thought you might like it. Or find it useful. Or, well, whatever. Of course, we are partners, are we not? I will keep an eye out in the future, and if I see something, I might hold on to it.
disagree.
Sure hope you've taken care of our little, problem. Did you, take...
Really? Your move here is blackmail?
Tell you what. Say you really do have this alleged... If you're so inclined, I'll take it off your hands instead. Then you and I part ways and never speak of this... You know, you're... And even though I don't take kindly to blackmail, you're making the right move by agreeing to keep this matter under wrap. The way I figure, no one will believe you without proof anyway. Now take Brennan's package and your compensation and get out of my damn sight. Considering I don't really know you, I'm not sure if you have mining experience, or maybe if those aren't just... Enjoy Sidonia.
Do you work for me?
It's my shipment.
Ah, yeah. Now, I've probably got some important messages. You'll need my password. Remember, if you reply to anything, try to mimic my style and speech pattern. Yeah.
taking Hank so.
I saw. Good work. See? I knew having someone on the inside like that would work out. I've already put it in order for the equipment. I was going to ask you to pick it up for me, but there's a problem. One of my guys, Hank Ferraro, offered to go. I tried to tell him he'd be more useful sticking to his job here, but he insisted, and he was already on his way out before I could stop him. But it shouldn't be taking this long. Just a quick trip to Gagarin and back. I'm concerned. Oh, thanks. This is a huge help. You'll be happy to know we don't currently have much information to go on. They'd be the last person I know that's seen Hank. It's all I've got without sending you all the way to Gagarin. I wonder what's taking Hank.